The world's largest rocket could soon start flying from Central Florida. SpaceX's Starship is looking to make Cape Canaveral its operational home. West Chu Sanaika Brigetigas is live from the Cape tonight right now, where an open house on the rocket just wrapped an hour ago. Tonight, Starship will first have to get a license from the Federal Aviation Administration.
Yeah, Michelle, Starship is hoping to have two launch sites here in Brevard County, but the FAA will first have to evaluate the potential environmental impacts. Now, there was an open house at the Radisson Cape Canaveral today where people picked up some of these sheets with information to better understand how the process will work.
SpaceX Starship is so massive that its launch vehicle is expected to stand more than 400 feet tall. That's with the heavy booster and the Starship on top. At an open house Wednesday, the FAA invited residents to learn about the world's most powerful rocket. Two launch sites will either be built or updated, one at the Kennedy Space Center and the other at the Cape Canaveral Space Force Station.
What are your thoughts about Starship so far from what you've learned?
I'm so excited. It gives me hope. It gives me something fun to think about and positive, and I'm a big fan. We also are environmentalists, so we want to make sure that we're thinking about the animals and things like that. So I think it's all a good thing. I just want to see how it's being done.
Several tables shared information about the next steps Starship will have to pass to get a license. The FAA is currently reviewing the launch site's environmental impacts. It will study the air quality, biological and coastal resources like the effects on animals and water. Climate, solid waste, and pollution prevention will all be evaluated. The study will also focus on noise, the sound's length of time, the magnitude, frequency, and impact analysis that will include effects on people and structural damage.
Any concerns you have so far?
Oh, no, I just want to understand what the project is. I mean, we see missiles launch all the time. I know this will be bigger, but it's still just a missile.
Starship is still in the testing phase down in Texas, but once it is mission ready, it'll move here to the Space Coast. Now, for more information on the next meetings, just head to WESH.com. We're live in Brevard County. Sanaika Brigetigas, WESH 2 News.